When I first came into 180 Chiropractic about 6 months ago, I was on a daily allergy medicine. I was also suffering from anxiety, a lot of sinus issues, headaches, and a lot of shoulder and back pain, actually. And I started out with a negative curve in my neck. And 6 months later, I'm far in the positives. I'm taking no allergy medicine, despite what everyone is saying is the worst allergy season ever. Far less headaches. My anxiety's gotten better. It's just a world of difference.